Guys, my name is Mena, and if you're new here or not, welcome or welcome back. Today is Friday, and I have to post a video by, is it 2 or 4? I think 4. I have to post a video by 4. And I've thought of things to post, but like there's nothing coming to my mind. So I'm like, okay, like I'll probably just film a weekend in my life, and I plan to do that. But my loving sister, let me explain better. I'm learning how to drive with my dad. My dad is teaching me how to drive, the best teacher. I've been learning for, I should say, a month now. And today, he took me like outside where we live. He took me to like to another place, and like it was, I don't know, it was kind of like jam-packed. And he like encouraged me. I was like, you can do it, so just do it. So I went there, but I did not know that my sister was recording on my phone. And then when we came back, she said, oh, because I was focused and I look crusty, musty, dusty. So this is what you're going to see in the video, but my back, let me tell you, my back is worse. Like my hair, everything is. I don't even know how to explain it. Yeah, you're just going to see me drive through tiny places, roads that are not well constructed. Oh, okay, let's not say well constructed, but they are destroyed because they were constructed before, but now they are destroyed. So yeah, that's what you're going to see. So I know this is already long, and not to make you click off this video, I'm just going to let you see me drive. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and comment if you actually want to see me drive, like from the front. Without wasting any further time, just watch me drive.
Small.
I'm talking.
brake. You cool down, just be using your brake. Go to your side a little. Cool down. On your side a little.
Go with the hand with it. Go
with it.
So guys, I just finished editing this video and I hope if you like it, because I liked editing it and it was the first one to edit. So now I'm trying to film a Q&A. So comment down after watching the video any questions that you would like me to answer, and I'll know that it's for the Q&A. My sister is staring at me while I make this video, so it's awkward. So don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you later. Don't mind my hair, please. Bye, guys.